word above my head. It says,
No, don't say the word. You have to act it out, and I have to guess what the word is. I have 3 tries, and if I guess them all wrong, I die.
Okay. It's very silly, and it likes banana.
Minions.
No.
That darn squeaky door your grandfather still hasn't fixed.
No, Grandma, it's an animal.
Your little sister.
No, Grandma, it was a monkey.
Emily, hurry. You're going to make us miss the bus.
Okay, Sissy, I'm ready.
Emily, I just got it acted out. What am I eating?
Air.
No, it's a candy you eat all the time.
Mommy doesn't let me eat candy. Celery?
No! Okay, Emily, what is this?
Lollipop.
Yes, you got it. Now, come on. We're going to miss the bus.
Boo. Ah!
What is wrong with you, Emily? Why would you scare me like that?
I got an acted out.
Oh.
Sissy, watch this. Okay, so I put this over my head and I am a...
A white sheet.
No, it's a costume. People dress up as this on Halloween.
A monster.
So close. It's a white monster that floats and says boo.
A ghost.
You got it. It took you long enough. You're not very smart, Sissy.
Get over here, Emily.
Mommy.
You okay, babe?
Yeah, babe, I'm all right. I had to run to school this morning. I missed the bus. I just got enacted out.
Oh, texting?
Goal, touchdown, score, strike.
What the?
Goal, touchdown, score, strike.
What the? None of that makes any sense.
Come on, babe, it's something you love.
Man.
What? No. Beep, boop, bop, beep, beep, beep. You and your boys, when you hang out, you play a...
Video game.
Yes, baby, you got it.
Thank goodness. Let's break up.
What?
I'm sorry, but it's not me. It's you. I don't have feelings for you anymore.
Fine. Goodbye forever, then.
Wait, I know this is kind of a bad time, but I got enacted out. Look at my hands. Heart, heart. It represents the word.
Heart? Heartbreak?
No, it's a feeling that I don't have for you anymore.
Love?
Yes.
You're breaking up with me because you don't love me anymore?
Yes, you got it.
Bestie, you're not going to believe what...
Brianna.
...happened.
Uh-oh, drama.
I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word? I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word?
Pick her! She's supposed to be your best friend, but she's been seeming behind your back the whole time we've dated.
You're right. Stephanie, guess the word. You're a really good friend, Stephanie.
Are you acting it out right now? Best friends?
I forgive you for what you did.
Forgiveness?
I completely understand why you kissed my boyfriend, and I hope we can be friends forever.
Aw, I hope we can still be friends too. The answer is kindness.
No, the word was liar. I was acting like a liar.
Are you okay, Brianna?
No, I'm not okay. My ex kissed my best friend, and then my best friend lost plane acted out, which is all my fault, and I feel terrible about it.
I'm sorry to say this, but I just caught an acted out.
Timmy! Don't say my name in a mean voice!
Don't play with me right now, Timmy!
You don't play with me!
Hurry up and act up the word!
I am!
Here's your exam paper, Timmy.
Miss, I forgot my pencil.
Well, then I guess you'll just need to be prepared to die!
What? No, why? You could just, like, lend me a pencil and I can write my exam!
Oh, Timmy, Timmy. Let me tell you a story of a boy who forgot his pencil. No pencil, no write exam. No right exam, fail. Fail, no college. No college, no diploma. No diploma, no work. No work, no money. No money, no house, no food.
No live.
But don't worry, just this once, I'll lend you a pencil. Are you crying?
No.
Let me tell you a story about a boy who cried.
What is this? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 7 days a week?
Oh no, Grandma, you have to say the name of the song and the artist or else...
I don't know it!
I'll give you a hint. It's a Korean artist.
I don't listen to K-pop. That wasn't in my generation.
It's in English! The title is literally in the lyrics!
Friday by Rebecca Black.
No, Grandma! It was Seven by Jungkook!
What happened to Grandma? Is she sleeping?
Come on, Emily. We're going to be late for school.
I'm super shy, but wait a minute while I make you mine?
You just gotta name that song.
I did. Give me a hint. The lyrics are I'm super shy.
Yes!
Song name, Super Shy.
Yes!
Uh-oh, I don't know the artist name.
Pants! What material are my pants?
Jeans? The artist is New Jeans!
Emily, you got it! You're safe!
Yay!
La-la-la-la-lunch? What the fuck? La-la-la-la-lunch? What the fuck?
Hurry, answer it!
I don't know this song, Emily.
It's from the movie we watched together. You know the cartoon with the orange fluffy guy?
How Bad Can I Be by Ed Helms. I got it!
Yay!
Come on, Sissy, let's go to school.
How bad can I be?
Hey, Brianna, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Jason. You're so sweet. You're like a brother to me.
Oh, no. I just gotta name that song. The lyrics are, where I see love, she sees a friend.
Jason, I'll give you a hint. It's from the Barbie movie.
Song name, I'm Just Ken.
I'm just Ken. Where I see love, she sees a friend. What will it take for her?
Wow, you're really into that song, Jason.
I'm Just Ken, sung by Michael Cera.
No, Jason, it was by Ryan Gosling.
Brianna, they need you at your sister's school. Something happened to Emily. Brianna, they need you at your sister's school. Something happened to Emily.
I just gotta name that song. Pop, pop, pop,
The song name is in the lyrics. It's a song sung by one of the members of Twice.
Pop by Nayeon. Pop, pop, pop.
Brianna, your sister.
Right. Where's my sister? Is she okay?
We can't find her.
What do you mean you can't find her?
We've looked everywhere. We tried to contact your mother multiple times, but there was no answer.
I have to go find her.
I just gotta name that song. Could you please give me a hint?
Okay, but hurry. Read me the lyrics now.
Seeing you tonight, it's a bad idea, right?
The song name is literally in the lyrics.
Bad Idea, Right by Taylor Swift?
No! Come on, Mom, pick up the phone.
Sissy.
Emily, what happened to you?
I found out who's running the game. I need your help.
Look at her. She's no heart. That means no one's ever loved her.
Makes sense. Who could ever love someone who looks like her?
Hey, Brianna.
Brittany, the most popular girl in the school? Why are you talking to me?
I want to help you get boys to fall in love with you.
That's impossible.
No isn't an option. Let's go.
Ah!
Here, wear this.
Do you think you can cover up my acne?
I can. You look beautiful with or without it, but the world's a cruel place.
Please cover it. I don't want to be myself no more. I want to be loved. You did an amazing job on the makeup, Brittany. I never even could have dreamed that I would look like this.
Come on, let's take some photos for your socials.
Right.
Great, but this time a little less terrified.
Okay.
Oh, who's the new girl? I didn't know we had a model at our school. She looks like a celebrity. Let's all take photos of her.
Whoa. Brittany?
Oh my.
I'm in love with Timmy.
Here, do the flower test.
Yummy.
No, don't eat it. To know if Timmy really loves you, you must do the flower test.
Flower test?
You must rip off each individual petal, saying he loves me, he loves me not. If the final petal lands on he loves you, then he loves you. If the last petal lands on he does not, then he doesn't.
He loves me, he loves me not. He loves me, he loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not.
Sweetie, what's wrong?
Timmy doesn't love me. Why didn't Daddy come to pick me up at school too?
He went to pick up milk. He's never coming back.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. You don't love me, Dad.
Of course I love you. You're my daughter.
Why'd you come back?
Look, I need some money. I just need you to ask your mother.
Not gonna happen. Why don't you go pick up milk like you said you were going to 10 years ago?
Hey, baby. Are you okay? I love you.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. I love you too.
I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait, I need you to do the flower test.
Right now? I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait, I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No, you knew. Because if you really love me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully, there's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try it again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me. He loves me not. Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Don't go to school. Don't go.
Actually, I'm not going to school today. I feel sick. Hello?
Brianna, are you okay? Are you somewhere safe?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just didn't go to school today.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't. There were masked intruders at our school. Some people didn't make it out safely. And the worst part is, the police haven't caught them yet.
1 second. Chad's calling.
Hey, baby. I miss seeing you today.
Yeah, I missed you too, baby.
Am I still coming over?
No, don't let Chad come over.
Chad, it's actually best if you don't come today.
But I want to see you. I miss...
Hello?
Help, help, let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please.
Don't let her in.
Hello?
Help, help, let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please.
Don't let her in.
Hurry, they're chasing me.
Who? Who's chasing you?
I don't know, some crazy people wearing masks.
Are they close?
No, they're far away. Hurry.
She's lying.
Open up, they found me.
You're coming with me.
Ah, help! Help!
Mom, where are you? When are you coming home?
I'm 15 minutes away. I'm stuck in traffic. Tell her not to come. Don't let her come.
Mom, you can't come home right now.
Why not?
You just can't. Just don't come.
Hey, baby. How are you feeling?
Chad, how did you get in here?
Your window was open.
Be careful.
Oops, I dropped my... I'll get it.
Chad... Why do you have a mask?
Because you're next.
Little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
No, you can't sing a lullaby.
Shh, the baby's sleeping.
Wake up, wake up! Why did you do that? Why were you singing a lullaby?
The baby was crying, so I wanted her to sleep.
Lullabies are used for population control. When you sing a lullaby, the person will fall asleep immediately. And if they don't wake up before the timer ends, they'll die.
Hey girl, I have a favor.
Sure, what's up?
I need you to sing me a lullaby.
No, you'll die.
My mom says everyone should start practicing waking up before the timer ends. The government's encouraging people to sing more lullabies to decrease population.
Okay. I'll do it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Stephanie has been eliminated.
Attention everyone.
Rock-a-bye baby in the treetop. When the wind blows.
Wake up! Wake up!
Cradle,
I gotta get out of here. The music stopped.
Rock-a-bye baby in the treetop.
Wake up! Wake up!
She stopped singing? Why was the principal singing a lullaby on the intercom?
The government's encouraging it. They said they're going to start offering rewards to people who help decrease the population.
That's horrible.
Rock-a-bye baby. Rock-a-bye baby in the treetop.
Twinkle, twinkle. Oh,
stop, stop.
Star, how I wonder what you are. up above the world so high. Like a...
Timmy, wake up! I can't be a killer!
Timmy has been eliminated. You've got money. Ba-ba, black sheep.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Everyone's lost their minds.
Babe, come with me.
Thanks for getting me out of there, babe. It's not safe here. I need to go home. You should too. I love you.
I love you too, babe. That's why I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
What?
Ba, ba, black sheep, have you any...
Sweetie, is it time for school?
Yes, I think so.
Sweetie, you need to ask, what time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 8 a.m. It's time for school.
Lunchtime.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 12 p.m. It's time for everybody to eat lunch. Except Timmy. It's time for Timmy to be my lunch. No, Mr. Wolf, please!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry! What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for everyone to go home.
It's time to go home. I'll see you tomorrow, bestie. Stay safe.
You too. Mom, I'm home. I'm so hungry. Mom, is it time for dinner?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 5 p.m. It's time for me to have my dinner.
Mom!
Sissy, where's Mommy? It's time for dinner.
She's just sleepy.
Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what? Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Who?
Mr. Wolf! Mr. Wolf!
Uh-oh. Looks like little Sissy ran out of time. It's time to be my meal.
Go away. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for school. You're late.
I don't care. I'm not going. My mom and sister are gone. What? What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for you to go to school.
I told you I'm not going.
Yummy chocolate. Mother, may I have a bite of chocolate?
No, you may not. You may throw it on the floor.
Chocolate.
Timmy, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Mother, may I go home? I'm scared.
You may.
Mother, may I please let me have a drink of water?
No, you may not.
Babe!
You may not disobey Mother, ever.
I can't believe it. Mother killed my boyfriend. She's such a... Shh! She's always listening. Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her.
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her. With the item in your back pocket.
No, Brianna, you wouldn't. I'm your friend.
Steph, I can't disobey Mother. Steph. There's nowhere for you to run now.
Mother, may I kill Brianna?
You may.
No! Mother, may I go home and cry?
No, you may not. You may face the consequences of your actions.
Look what you did! You killed Steph! How could you, Brianna? She was my best friend!
She was my friend, too! Mother told me to do it. I can't disobey what Mother says.
Mother, may I avenge my friend and kill Brianna?
You may.
No, wait! Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You?
No, wait! Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You may try.
I don't want a truce. You don't deserve it. Steph was my best friend and now she's gone.
Look, I know what I did was wrong, but you don't have to be like me. You're better than that.
You're right. I am better than that. But don't think we're friends anymore. You're dead to me.
Yeah, school's out.
Mother, may I go home? School's over.
No, you may not. You may stay at school.
Why is Mother doing this? She's not letting anyone go home today. I'm hungry. I want dinner.
I'm starving. Mother, may I eat my bagel? You may, but anyone has a chance to steal your meal.
Brianna, stop!
Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel? Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel?
You may. I'm so dizzy.
Emma!
She's too weak. She needs to eat something.
Mother, may I share my bagel?
I guess you may.
Here. Em, you need to eat this. You okay, Em?
I'm feeling a little better. Mother, may I have a drink of water? No, you may not.
Mother, may I drink this glass of water?
You may, but you have 10 seconds to finish it or you'll die.
Mother, I finished it!
All right, you may live.
Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake! Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake!
Ah, what do you want? I was sleeping.
Jakey, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
No, Mother, I wasn't really sleeping. I was just pretending.
Jakey, lying to Mother? You may die.
Jake!
You may not cry.
Yes, Mother. I can't keep my eyes open. I'm gonna fall asleep.
I can't do this anymore. I'm going to sleep.
Emma, you can't sleep. You need to stay alive. I can't stay awake much longer. Mother, may I go to sleep?
No, you may not. You may stay awake.
I'm exhausted. If only there was a way we could stop playing Mother, May I?
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You.
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You may.
I'm free. Thank you, Mother.
Mother, may I stop playing Mother, may I? No, you may not. You may play Mother, may I for all eternity.
No, but that's not fair.
Too tired. I'm just gonna take a nap and go home to my family. Emma!
It's not fair. Mother let you stop playing Mother, may I, and not me.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna end you.
Emma!
Emma, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
I gotta get out of here. There's gonna be a target on my back if people find out I beat the game. The door's locked! Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here.
Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here. You really thought I'd let you stop playing Mother, may I that easy?
What?
In order to stop playing Mother, may I, you must defeat me.
Mother, please don't do this. I don't want to go up against you. I love you.
You do?
Yes. Has anyone ever told you that before?
No, they did not. I thought all my children were just ungrateful.
Mother, may I give you a hug?
You may. Congratulations, you are now Mother.
What? Who is this? I thought I just killed Mother.
There are multiple mothers.
Mother, may I drink water?
Mother, may I go home?
Mother, may I use the bathroom?
Mother!
Everyone, here are your soulmate heart lockets. Only your soulmate will have the key to your heart, and only you will have the key to their heart.
Jake is going to be your soulmate for sure.
You guys are made for each other.
You guys really think so?
Hey, Brianna, do you think I could see if we're soulmates?
Ew, nerdy Nathan. Imagine your soulmate is nerdy Nathan.
No, Nathan, there's no way you're my soulmate. You're a nerd.
That was a little harsh.
Here's your test back, Brianna.
No way, you got 100%. You're smart.
No.
Brianna, are you a nerd now? You should quit cheerleading and join the chess club with nerdy Nathan.
Thanks a lot, Nathan. Jake, it's time to see if we have the key to each other's hearts.
I really hope you're my soulmate. You're the hottest girl in the school.
And what else?
That's it, you're hot. Nothing else matters, babe.
I guess.
Does it fit?
It...
Does it fit?
It doesn't. You're not my soulmate, Jake.
So what? Who cares about a soulmate? That soulmate stuff is fake anyways. We're still gonna be together, right? We're both the hottest and most popular people in the school.
Yeah, of course.
So, are you and Jake soulmates?
We're not.
No way, but you guys were made for each other.
But we're still gonna be together.
Yay! You two are the perfect couple. Jake, why don't you break up with Brianna and just be with me?
No way, she's way hotter than you. You're just my side girlfriend.
Why am I not even surprised?
You deserve so much better than him.
Just mind your business, nerdy Nathan! Hey, Nathan, I'm sorry I yelled at you earlier. I was just really hurt.
I'm used to it.
Someone dropped their heart key. It unlocks my heart.
Continue being a doll or become a human. I've always wanted to be a human.
Oh, honey, you're awake. I just started making breakfast. Here, you should have something to drink. You must be thirsty.
Refreshing. Thank you.
Darling, the water's actually supposed to go in your mouth.
Sorry, it's my first day being a human.
Brianna, there you are.
Brianna? What's a Brianna?
You, that's your name.
Well, I used to be a doll.
Babe, I've missed you so much. Come here.
Why would you do that?
Because we're boyfriend and girlfriend. That's what we do.
Hey, are you actually a doll or were you a doll?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Then that means you've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Please, please, listen to me. I am not a doll. I am a human trapped inside a doll.
This doll's so advanced. Who programmed her?
I wasn't programmed. I'm human. I need to get out of here.
You're not going to get very far with plastic legs. This doll's kind of weird. Do you think any kids will buy a human trapped in a doll doll? I don't think so, boss. That's not very popular amongst kids.
I told you, I am not a doll.
Yeah, I don't think she'll sell. If no one buys her by the end of the day, we'll throw her in the garbage.
Wow, I want this doll. She looks so realistic.
Little girl, I am not a doll. I am a human.
You've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere. Do you know where you used to live when you were a doll? That must be where the real Brianna is.
I used to live in a room with lots of other dolls where little kids would come and stare at us.
Oh, a toy store.
Babe, you look so beautiful today.
Stop it, Jake. That's not the real Brianna.
Okay, but it still looks like her.
Why does my face feel so warm?
Because you're blushing. Now come on, we have to find out which toy store you're from.
You were Brianna's best friend?
Not were. I am Brianna's best friend.
I've never had a friend before. My eyes are feeling wet.
That's because you're about to cry.
Cry?
Okay, this is a toy store. Do you recognize it?
Yes, this used to be my home. I want to leave.
Hello, ladies. Could I help you find anything?
Why does your friend look so scared?
She's just like that. Do you have a doll that's like super realistic? Kind of seems like a human?
Yeah, a little girl just stole her.
Thank you for saying that to me. It really helped me understand. I'm sorry, I want to buy you, but I don't have any money.
You don't need any money. You just need to carry me and run.
You're pretty heavy.
Thank you for getting me out of there. Now I'll show you where the best place to find me is. My high school.
Okay, you show me the way and I'll carry you.
Wait, before we go, I must ask. Wouldn't your parents be worried about you?
My parents won't be worried about me because I don't have any parents. I'm an orphan. I don't have any friends either. That's why I wanted a doll so bad, so I could have someone to play with and keep me company.
I'll make you a deal. Once you get me back in my human body, I'll buy you as many dolls as you would like.
Who are you looking at?
My best friend Stephanie! And me!
What are we going to do now? A little girl stole the real Brianna.
Hey, look over there. That's me.
Come on, hurry. Let's catch up to them. Brianna, wait.
Stephanie. And me. Me when I was a doll.
We found the real Brianna, but how are we going to get your body switched back?
I have an option to go back as a doll, but I'm sorry. I can't do it. I don't want to go back to that toy store and that bad man.
No, you have to give Brianna's body back. You're a doll, and she's a human. You can't steal her body.
I have an idea. If you choose to go back as a doll, you can come back with me and be my doll. We'll be best friends.
A friend? I've never had a friend before. Okay, I'll choose it.
I'm back in my body.
I'm back as a doll.
Stephanie, I've missed you so much.
I'm so excited to bring you home with me.
Yes, you and I are going to have so much fun.
Yay!
Do this. Put your hands on your head. Wait, did she say do this or do that?
Yes, she said do this. Hurry, everyone put your hands on your head.
Sophie was too slow. Do this. Blink your eyes 3 times. Do that. Remove your hands from your head.
Finally!
Timmy, no, she didn't say do this.
Please, give me another chance.
Do that. Touch your nose.
No one do it. She said do that and not do this.
Good listening, Brianna.
My arm's getting so sore. I don't know how much longer I can hold it up for.
I can't hold up my arms anymore. I'm putting them down.
No, no, you can't. If you put your arms down, she'll kill you.
I have to.
Ugh, much better. Do this. Take your hands off your head.
Finally, my arms are so sore.
Do this. Don't breathe. Do this. Don't breathe.
I'm asthmatic, I need my inhaler.
Do that. Breathe. Do this. Breathe.
Thank goodness she let us breathe. I was about to pass out.
I need to use the washroom.
Hurry before she tells us to do something.
Do this. Stand still.
Guess you can't use the bathroom.
I already did.
I'm so hungry. Can this game stop so I can eat something?
Do this. Pick up a slice of pizza. Mmm, pizza.
No, she didn't say to eat it. Please let us eat the pizza. I'm so hungry. If I don't eat something soon, I'm gonna pass out.
Do this. Finish the slice of pizza before the timer runs out. Do this. Finish the slice of pizza before the timer runs out.
I finished my slice already. You got this, Bree.
Last bite.
Brianna, hurry, swallow, the timer's almost out.
Safe.
Brianna, you did it.
Thanks for encouraging me there, Jake. I was almost ready to give up.
Do this. Kiss someone.
I guess we should kiss?
I mean, I guess we have to.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
Do this. Grab a water bottle. Do that. Drink from the water bottle.
Great, I'm so thirsty.
Jake, no, she didn't say do this. She said do that.
Goodbye, Bree. I love you.
Do this. Kill someone.
Do this. Don't kill anyone. The rules never said we couldn't play.
Do this. Kill someone.
Do this. Don't kill anyone. The rules never said we couldn't play.
Brianna, don't tell her what to do. She might get angry.
Do this. Kill Brianna.
Do this. Don't kill Brianna.
I said do this. Kill Brianna.
Do this. Don't kill Brianna. Do this. Everyone, go drink water, eat food, and go to the washroom if you have to.
Do this. Don't go anywhere. Brianna, what you're doing is very dangerous.
Do that. Drink from your water bottle.
Finally, she's letting us drink.
Don't do it. She said do that, not do this. Do this. Everyone, go and drink water and stop playing do this, do that.
Do this. Stand still and keep playing do this, do that.
Do this. Everyone, go and drink water and stop playing do this, do that.
Do this. Continue playing do this, do that.
Do this, everyone!
Do this, Brianna. Never participate in playing do this, do that again.
I'm free. I'm free!
Mommy, why do I have a heart on my hand?
Oh, you got it. That's your color-changing heart. When your heart is white, it means no one is currently in love with you. When your heart turns red, it means someone is in love with you. But if your heart turns black, it means their love for you is dead.
Hey, baby, I got you this rose. It's beautiful, just like you.
Oh, would you look at that? My heart's still red. Someone's in love with me.
Good morning, Bree.
Hey, girl.
Is everything okay with you and Derek?
Yeah, why?
Your heart turned black.
Are you painting your heart red?
Yeah, my boyfriend fell out of love with me, so I'm going to keep painting it red until he loves me again.
If he was the one, he wouldn't have stopped loving you.
Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. By that reaction, your heart must be red.
It was black earlier. That means Derek loves me again.
How do you know it's Derek?
Who else would it be? It has to be Derek.
Derek, you are so funny.
Well, you know.
Hi, Derek.
Oh, hey, Brianna. I'm really busy right now. Can we talk later?
Oh, okay.
Are you still painting your heart red?
No. Derek loves me again.
Wow, that was fast. Lucky you. Oh my gosh, my heart turned red.
Do you think Derek loves you?
I hope so.
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No, I don't think it's Derek.
I know who's in love with you. It's...
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No, I don't think it's Derek.
I know who it is. It's me.
I'm sorry, but I don't think I feel the same way.
Come on, give him a chance. Love doesn't always happen right away.
Hey, baby, my heart's still black. We've been dating for a week and you still don't love me?
You need to give it some time. We've only been dating for a week. Love doesn't always happen right away. But I do like you.
I'll wait, as long as it takes.
Hello?
Hi, Brianna, this is James' mother. James is in the hospital now. He was in a tragic accident. He might not make it.
I'm on my way.
James, stay with me.
Hello?
My baby.
Is James okay? Is he still breathing?
He's gone, but his heart turned red.
Because I love him. Mommy, what just appeared on my hand?
Oh, your heart finally came in.
My heart? But it's only half a heart.
Everyone only has half a heart. Only your soulmate will have the other matching half.
Oh, like this.
The prince is coming today. How do I look? You look great. Smell check? You're good.
The prince is coming?
Yeah, he's visiting every single school in the kingdom to find out who completes his heart.
I hope it's me.
Wow, he must really want to find his soulmate.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm just coloring around my heart.
You should not be messing with your heart right now. The prince is here. If your heart matches up with his, that means you're soulmates.
Believe it or not, I'm not actually interested in the prince at all.
Your Majesty, we've tried everyone. Nobody's heart matches yours. Wait, what about her?
Huh?
Just let me see your hand real quick.
Wait, let me wash my hands first.
It matches.
Did you just see that? The prince is my soulmate.
Is he though? You did tamper with your heart.
Shh. Don't say that so loud. The prince is coming back soon.
I thought you said you're not interested in the prince.
I'm not. I just want to be a princess.
Since you're my soulmate, I must ask you.
Prince, you came back.
Will you marry me?
Yes, of course I'll marry you. Wait, but first I have to be sure of something. Does anyone have a tissue or a cloth I can borrow?
Here you go, miss.
Stand up. Let's check our hearts one more time.
If we must. They don't match anymore. You're a fraud! You lied to me! Guards!
I'm sorry, Prince. I really didn't mean to.
Leave my friend alone. Let me see your hand. I always thought you and I were meant to be. It matches.
Huh?
I'm glad there's always music playing, Tommy, so we can have a dance party every single day.
Yay! I love music and dancing.
The music may seem fun, but it's not. It's deadly. If you hear the music stop, you must stop moving and turn into a statue, or else you'll be killed.
I didn't know that, but the music's never stopped before, so I don't think it's going to.
Am I supposed to be a statue now?
Bye, Mom, I'm off.
You're safe. Now remember, sweetie, if you hear the music stop, you have to...
I have to freeze like a statue. Mom, I know already.
Of course you do. Stay safe.
Do you remember what today is?
How could I forget? Today's the day that Tommy died 10 years ago.
I miss my brother so much. We should get to class.
Leg cramp! Leg cramp!
Timmy!
Uh-oh, the poisonous gas is being released. Hurry, hold your breath!
All right, everyone, here's your gas masks. It will stop you from breathing in the poisonous gas being released.
Excuse me, I didn't get one.
There's not enough gas masks for everyone. The families with the highest incomes are given it first.
But that's not fair! The rest of us are going to die. We can't keep holding our breath forever.
You'll have to try.
Oh, no.
It's not fair. They get masks and we don't. It's like they're trying to get rid of us.
I know. And the times we're getting to hold our breath are getting longer and longer.
Come on, pick up the pace. Keep running.
I can't. I'm out of breath. What? Still alive.
Oh no, all the people who didn't have gas masks are dead.
Not everyone. Brianna's still alive.
That's impossible. How can she hold her breath for 10 minutes and still be alive? OMG, you're alive!
No way. How did you survive? You didn't have a gas mask.
I don't know. I couldn't hold my breath any longer, so I just breathed in the gas.
So did I. I'm not gonna fight it anymore.
We breathed in the gas. How are we surviving?
I think the people that died didn't die from the gas. They died from holding their breath.
Look at your hand. Look at your hand.
Oh no. I must have had some kind of reaction to the poisonous gas. Your face. It's turning green.
I don't feel so good.
It's not supposed to be time yet. Hold your breath as long as you can. It's impossible to hold our breath that long.
I know.
Look at you. You're getting worse.
Me? What about you? Look at your arm.
I got the oxygen can 3000. It's way better than those silly gas masks.
Hey, rich boy. Give me that oxygen tank.
Here, I got you this oxygen tank. You need to use it right away. You're not breathing well at all.
It's too late.
Mommy, I can't wait for the day that I find my soulmate.
Darling, I wouldn't be too excited if I were you. You were born with a curse. Once you meet your soulmate, you stop aging forever.
What?
Oh, I'm so late!
Dude, you just ran right into me!
I'm sorry, I'm so late. I gotta go.
My head.
I can't believe that guy just ran into you. Here, you drop these.
Thanks.
Who bumps into a person and runs off?
I know.
I'm John, by the way. Do you think I could get your number?
Sure.
Happy 30th birthday!
You don't look a day over 17. You really do still look 17, darling. You need to start aging. I don't want people to think I'm married to a teenager. Haha. Happy 40th birthday! You haven't aged one bit.
You haven't aged at all since we started dating. It's starting to scare me.
John, I have to tell you something.
What did you need to tell me?
I think you're my soulmate, John.
That's great, honey.
But that means I can't grow old with you.
Mm. Honey, you got a word on your head.
Oh no, Mommy, give me a hint!
It's something you do to me all the time.
Bite? Punch?
Answer carefully. You're only allowed 2 wrong guesses. It's something you do with your eyes.
Side eye.
Sweetie, you got it!
Oh no, Mommy! You got a word on your head!
Hurry, give me a hint!
It's a horror movie.
Scream?
No.
Smile?
No, it's one of the greatest horror movies of all time. It was made like a long time ago.
Halloween!
No, Mommy, it was the Botha!
Grandma, stop stealing my makeup. I was almost late getting ready this morning.
You've got a word on your head.
Hurry, Grandma, give me a hint.
People often say that you are.
Perfect. Stunning. Oh no, I only have 1 guess left.
You have to guess something that you are, not aren't.
Give me another hint.
POV tic-tackers are. POV tic-tackers are.
Cringe! I got it correct. But just so you know, Grandma, POV tic-tackers are not cringe.
Where did those sunglasses come from?
Hey, Eugene, wait! I need to copy your homework!
You can't copy me! That's cheating!
You have a word on your head.
Give me a hint. I'll guess it, no problem.
It's something you don't have.
Friends?
No. When someone's a charming person, they're...
insufferable.
Okay, Eugene, watch me.
Treat me like Wazis. Don't get me dirty.
What is this? It's...
embarrassing.
No, Eugene, it was Riz.
Brianna.
Not now, Sophie. I'm super late to class.
You got a word.
Hurry, give me a hint.
It's something you drink.
Water. Juice.
Careful, you have one guess left. It's a white liquid.
Your dad went out to get what and then never came back?
Your dad went out to get what and then never came back?
Milk. I got it. Thank you so much for the hint, Sophie. I couldn't have done it without you.
Here's your test, Brianna.
Mr. Stevens, you got a word on your head.
Gloss, give me hints. If I guess the word right, I'll give you all A's on your test.
It's something you should never do during a test.
Cry.
Mr. Stevens, what do you always tell us to never do?
Pay taxes.
Mr. Stevens, what did you do to your wife?
Cheat on her?
Yes.
The word is cheat.
You got it.
Everyone gets an A.
Yay.
Timmy has a word on his head.
Timmy, no.
Please, someone give me a hint.
Me.
Ugly. I got it wrong. Give me a better hint.
Okay, opposite of good, then add IE.
Not goody.
That's two words, Timmy.
Give me an example of the word in a sentence.
Shia?
Shia.
Mommy, why do I have a heart on my hand?
Oh, you got it. That's your color-changing heart. When your heart is white, it means no one is currently in love with you. When your heart turns red, it means someone is in love with you. But if your heart turns black, it means their love for you is dead.
Hey, baby, I got you this rose. It's beautiful. Just like you.
Oh, would you look at that? My heart's still red. Someone's in love with me.
Good morning, Bree.
Hey, girl.
Is everything okay with you and Derek?
Yeah, why?
Your heart turned black.
Are you painting your heart red?
Yeah, my boyfriend fell out of love with me, so I'm going to keep painting it red until he loves me again.
If he was the one, he wouldn't have stopped loving you.
Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. By that reaction, your heart must be red.
It was black earlier. That means Derek loves me again.
How do you know it's Derek?
Who else would it be? It has to be Derek.
Derek, you are so funny.
Well, you know.
Hi, Derek.
Oh, hey, Brianna. I'm really busy right now. Can we talk later?
Oh, okay.
Are you still painting your heart red?
No. Derek loves me again.
Wow, that was fast. Lucky you. Oh my gosh, my heart turned red.
Do you think Derek loves you?
I hope so.
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No. I don't think it's Derek.
I know who's in love with you. It's...
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No. I don't think it's Derek.
I know who it is. It's... me.
I'm sorry, but I don't think I feel the same way.
Come on, give him a chance. Love doesn't always happen right away.
Hey, baby. My heart's still black. We've been dating for a week and you still don't love me?
You need to give it some time. We've only been dating for a week. Love doesn't always happen right away. But I do like you.
I'll wait. As long as it takes.
Hello?
Hi, Brianna. This is James' mother. James is in the hospital now. He was in a tragic accident. He might not make it.
I'm on my way.
James, stay with me.
Hello?
My baby.
Is James okay? Is he still breathing?
He's gone, but his heart turned red.
Because I love him.
Come on, put on your headband. You need to cover your eye. It's time for school.
No, I don't want to put it on.
You have to wear it. People can't know you have a third eye.
My third eye says you're cheating on Daddy.
Get over here.
You must always keep your third eye covered because if the government finds out that you can see people's secrets, they'll try and take you away.
Oh, headband head.
Zip it, Jake. Headband head, what are you hiding under there?
Brianna, are you okay?
I'm fine.
What's on your forehead that you're hiding? I'm your best friend, and you've never even shown me.
I'll show you, but you can't tell anyone about this, okay?
I'm your best friend. You can trust me.
Ah! Why do you have an eye on your head? I would hide that too.
There's more. You've been seeing my boyfriend behind my back? You've been seeing my boyfriend behind my back?
I would never. You're my best friend. I love you.
You're a liar. You know what? Pretend you didn't see anything. You're not my best friend anymore.
Come on, Bree.
Babe, what's wrong?
I need you to keep your eyes closed and not open them until I say so.
What? Why?
Just do it.
Okay, I will. Sheesh.
You're in love with my best friend.
I'm not. What the?
I told you to keep your eyes closed.
Brianna, can I see your third eye?
Who told you?
Remove your headband and we'll tell you.
I said who told you?
It was Stephanie.
Stephanie! Stephanie! You told everyone about my third eye.
Bree, no. I didn't tell anyone. I promise.
Makes sense why your dad never came back with the milk.
How do you know? Wait, your eye has a special power. Doesn't it?
So, how was the kiss?
It was all right. Thanks, Professor. Only two more to go and then I can finally meet my soulmate.
Good luck.
Brianna, who's next on your list?
Eugene. That'll be easy. He's such a nerd. Hey, Eugene.
Basically in quantum physics. What do you want?
Want a kiss?
I don't know. I'm kind of out of your league.
Eugene, just give me a chance. Please, please.
I guess. Just don't tell anyone. I don't want anyone finding out about this.
Trust me. Neither do I. Thanks, Eugene.
You're so mid.
Only one more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
What? I had to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. I'll make things weird. Only one more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
What? I have to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. It'll make things weird. Jason! Buddy. Bud.
Why are you acting weird?
You're the last person on my kiss list. And then I can meet my soulmate, so...
No, Brianna, I can't kiss you. We're best friends. It'll make things weird.
Are you serious right now? Jason, how about you kiss me on the cheek? That way, things won't be weird.
I guess that's fine.
It didn't work. It has to be on the lips.
See ya.
Wait! Jason, you're being a bad friend. A real friend would help me find my soulmate. I promise I won't tell anyone about this.
Brianna, the real reason I don't want to kiss you is because I don't want you to find your soulmate.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Simon says everyone touched their nose.
Hurry, everyone touched their nose.
Everyone touched their head.
Hurry up, everyone touched their head.
No, they didn't say Simon says.
Simon says, rip your test paper in half. Brianna, why did you rip your test? You won't be given another one.
That's okay. I go to Simon Says.
Simon Says, everyone stand still. Everyone start walking.
Don't move. They didn't say Simon Says.
Simon Says, start moving. These Simon Says are getting worse and worse. I go to Simon Says to break up with my boyfriend.
That's awful.
Simon Says, kill your best friend. Simon Says, kill your best friend.
What are you doing?
Goddess Simon Says, I have no choice. I have to kill you.
I got the same one. Look, we can find a way out of this.
How can we get out of this?
There is no way out.
Simon Says, don't blink.
Oh no, I'm gonna blink.
Simon Says, once someone blinks, everyone will be able to blink again. Hey!
No, please don't. She snapped fingers in my face. She cheated.
I can't do this anymore.
What's wrong?
I don't even know who I am anymore. First I kill my best friend. Then I make someone lose and Simon Says and...
You're not a bad person. You can't blame yourself for what the game makes you do.
You're nice. What's your name?
It's Simon.
Your name is Simon? Are you the one running Simon Says?
I'm one of many. There's one of us in every school, every workplace, but you can't tell anyone about this.
Why are you telling me all this?
Because I think you're cute.
and I'd like to be in a relationship with you.
Okay. Let's be in a relationship then.
Great.
Mom, I'm home. I had a really rough day. What are you doing? Put the gun away from your head.
Simon Says, let her do it.
I got a Simon Says to kill you, but I can't do it. I have to off myself instead.
Mom! Simon, did you tell my mom to kill me?
Simon Says, don't reveal his identity.
I only did it because I knew she wouldn't hurt you and would end up offing herself instead.
What are you doing?
Simon Says, go to hell.
Simon Says, you are now Simon.
I'm one of the controllers of the game now.
All right, everyone, it's time to write the exam.
Oh no, I forgot we had an exam today. Simon Says, cancel the exam.
Uh-oh, everyone, the exam's canceled today.
Thank goodness the exam was canceled. I didn't study.
One second. Kevin's coming.
Hey, Bri.
Hi, Kevin. Simon Says, compliment her dress.
Well, Simon Says, that's a really nice dress.
Thanks. I got it from Halara.
It's beautiful.
Simon Says, ask her out on a date.
Another Simon Says? Will you go on a date with me?
Of course. I'd love to.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm the creator of Simon Says. It's time.
Time?
It's time for you to kill someone.
I know who you are. You're one of the controllers of Simon Says. Why are you laughing?
You really are clueless, aren't you? I saw it sticking out of your pocket when you came to pick me up for our date. I assumed you weren't just happy to see me.
When did you take the bullets out?
When I gave you that big, long hug when you greeted me.
How didn't I notice?
Simon Says, leave this town and never show your face here again.
I gotta get out of here!
Hi, young lady. Where are you walking all alone at night?
Simon Says, sew your mouth shut.
No. I got a Simon Says. I can't!
Grandma, I'm home.
I'm so proud of how tough you've become.
I kinda like being Simon nowadays. But from now on, I want to be in charge.
You'd really kill your own father?
Mommy, I promise one day I'm going to be famous.
Brianna, I told you not to make any promises. Now you'll have a permanent mark until you fulfill your promise.
Does anyone have a hair tie I can borrow?
Yeah, here. Just promise me you'll give it back.
Yes, of course. I promise.
Sup, babe?
Hey.
I got you flowers.
Wow, they're beautiful. Thank you.
I love you so much. Promise me one day we'll get married.
I promise.
What university are you applying to?
Harvard, of course.
You don't know?
Know what?
You can't get into Harvard with any unfulfilled promises. They're very prestigious.
I gotta go. I gotta get rid of all these marks.
Is that even possible?
I promise you, it is. Here's your hair tie back.
Seriously, you're giving it back now? I don't even want it anymore.
Well, you need to take it. I need to fulfill all my promises and get into Harvard, so...
No, I don't want it.
Take it!
Okay, jeez!
Thank you!
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Hey!
Babe, it's not what it looks like. I was, giving her CPR.
Come on. We're going to get married right now. And then, we're going to get a divorce.
Wait, but I don't want to.
Let's go! The only marks I have left is to fulfill all my promises and become famous. How am I gonna become famous?
Let's brainstorm some ideas.
I know. I'm gonna post thirst traps on TikTok.
Brianna, no! How'd the video do? Did it get any views?
Yeah, a lot of views.
Then why don't you look happy?
Everyone's laughing at me.
We saw your TikTok video. You thought you looked so hot.
Whatever, at least I'm famous.
Oh yeah, you're famous all right.
Well, I guess I'm famous. Not the way I want it to be, but hey, at least my promises are fulfilled.
Brianna, you still have one mark left. Look.
No. No, no, no. My last promise was to fulfill all of my promises, and I did!
I think that's sort of like a lifelong promise.
So I can't get into my dream school?
You could always try Yale. Brianna, you can't cover up your mark. They'll find out.
How would they find out? I have to get into Harvard. It's my dream. Hi, I'm here to interview for Harvard.
We've been expecting you. Come this way. Welcome to the Harvard interview. Now, before we get started, we're going to have to ask you to remove your foundation.
What? Why?
We received a tip from someone that you have an unfulfilled promise. I'm sorry, but this is just protocol.
All right, so I was lying. I have an unfulfilled promise. but I meet every other requirement and then some.
The interview's over. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. How'd the interview go?
They found out. They said they received a tip from someone. But how is that possible? No one else but us knew. Hey, Mom, the interview's over. Can you come pick me up, please?
Thank you so much for the heads up on Brianna.
Yeah, of course. I wouldn't want someone getting to Harvard dishonestly.
Your interview is tomorrow. You make a great candidate for Harvard.
Thank you so much, sir.